In this video, I am going to walk you through how to use these slides with interactive-based 10 blocks to help a child of varying ages to improve their number sense. Understanding and mastering this concept is essential to a student's success with many future mathematical concepts. The first slide simply explains how to use it. Click and drag the base 10 blocks on each side to show the given number. And if you notice, you click on it and you can drag it to where you like. Now, in order to return it to its same spot, you can come right over here in the top left-hand corner and click the undo button and it'll take it right back. Or you can simply drag it back to its spot, which is what I teach my kids to do. Then it says click on the next slide to begin. So if you click on the next slide, you will notice in the yellow box is where you want them to focus first of all. Show me the number 24. So the child would tell you, I need two sets of 10 and I need four ones. Now, I always teach my kids to, when they are dragging their ones, to place them in base 10 or in a 10 frame form. To me, that is very important so that they can quickly see that, use those subitizing skills that we have taught them before. Okay, so that is simply what they do. Now, you can teach them how to go back up here and just click that undo button and it will return everything right to its spot. But oftentimes when I am working with my students, I will have them, after they build 24, first of all, we obviously would review it and we would count it out and double check that it is right. But I would also say, I have two sets of 10. What happens if I take one set of 10 away from 24? What is it now? And hopefully they can say 14. And it's teaching them to think in those sets of 10, which is the purpose of using these base 10 block activities. Okay. Now, if you move to the next slide, you'll see there's a different number. Here's the great thing about this. You can change the number to whatever you like by simply, notice I just clicked on that yellow box and that gives you the ability to edit this. Now, obviously you need to make your own copy of this slideshow to make it your own, but you simply click your backspace button, delete the number out and put in whatever number you would like. You could also teach your students to do this so that they are choosing the numbers that they want to build. This gives you the ability to adjust this slideshow to fit the student that you are doing the intervention with. You may want to just work on teen numbers. Granted, the base 10 hundreds blocks are always there, which is important for them to know that that is 100 and become aware of that. So if you notice down here, I have slides that I did put hundreds in. You can adjust this to fit whatever student you are working with. You can also add a slide by simply clicking. If you want more numbers for your child to do, click on a slide. Really doesn't matter which one. Go up here to edit in your top bar and go down to duplicate, and it will simply add a duplicate of that slide. You will then click and change the number to whatever you desire. This way you can increase or decrease. In order to decrease, you click on a slide that you want to get rid of, or if you want to decrease the number, go back up here to edit, click delete, and it'll simply delete that actual slide out of there. Okay, so you can adjust this to fit whatever student you are working with. If you want to watch the video that is connected, that shows this in action, in an actual intervention, you will see how it really does work. Thank you.